Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029TV.com. So we're not talking about any major winter weather for tonight, but I want to prepare you for some cold temperatures that will be heading our way late in the week going into the weekend. We've got a cold front that we're tracking, and behind that cold front, take a look at some of these colors in blue. Obviously, a cold blast set to arrive. Now, tomorrow for Thursday, looking very nice, a little bit breezy. How about the middle 50s for highs in northwest Arkansas? Close to 60 throughout the River Valley. But then the bottom drops out. That cold front will be arriving Thursday night into Friday morning. Now, listen, there's a chance with some of the cloud cover that we could have a few snow flurries Friday morning. Otherwise, it's going to be breezy and chilly. High temperatures only in the 40s, and that means a cold opening day. Remember the Diamond Hogs. They're playing, opening up their season at Baum Stadium. So if you are heading out to the game, you definitely want to layer up because wind chills at times will feel more like the 30s. Then on Saturday, that's going to be the coldest day. That bowl of cold air will be sitting over us. We're talking about upper 30s in northwest Arkansas for highs, lower 40s across the River Valley with a partly cloudy sky. But thankfully, the cold isn't going to be lasting very long. We'll see a bit of a warm-up as we go throughout the rest of the week. Remember, want to see more of those photos, continue to upload those to ULocal at 4029TV.com and check out the weather blog as well.